अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू द क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. टूडे वी विल डिस्कस एस्टिमेशन पार्ट टू फॉर क्लास 5. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस सेशन. नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी विल लर्न अबाउट राउंडिंग ऑफ नंबर्स टू नियरेस्ट टेंस, हंड्रेड एंड थाउजेंड. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राउंडिंग ऑफ टू द नियरेस्ट टेंस. नाउ सपोज द नंबर इज 137. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑन द अबव ऑफ द नंबर वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड. नाउ हेयर वी हैव टू राउंड ऑफ एट टेंस प्लेस. सो वी लुक एट द नंबर टू द राइट ऑफ टेंस. So at tens place we are having 3 and the number to the right of 3 is 7. So now we will check that if this number is 5 or greater than 5 or less than 5. Now 7 is greater than 5. So if the number is greater than 5, then we add plus 1 to the number on which we have to round off. Here we have to round off at tens place and the number at tens place is 3. So we add plus 1 to 3. 3 plus 1 is 4. The number to the right of tens place will remain 0. The number to the left of tens place will remain same. The number to the right becomes 0 and number to the left become 1. So the answer is 140. Therefore, 137 will be round off to 140 if we round off this number at tens place. Now, next, rounding off to the nearest 100. Suppose the number is 9763. Here we have to round off at 100 place. First of all, we will write the places on the above of the given number. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Now here the number to the right of 100 place is 6. 6 is greater than 5. So if the number is greater than 5, then we add plus 1 to the 100 place. At 100 place, we are having 7. So 7 plus 1 is 8. Now the number to the right of 7 will become 0 and the number to the left of 7 will remain the same. Therefore, the answer is 9,800. So, we can say that 9763 will be round off to 9800 at the 100 place. Now, next is rounding off to the nearest 1000. Here, we have to round off to the nearest 1000 place. The number is 23,863. So first of all, as we have done in the previous question, we will write the place value on the above of this number. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, and then 10,000. Now in this question, we have to round off at 1000 place. At 1000 place, there is 3 and the number to the right of 1000 place is 8. In this number also, 8 is greater than 5. Now, if the number is greater than 5, then we add plus 1. And if the number is less than 5, then the number will remain the same. So, 8 is greater than 5. We will add 1 to the number 3 at 1000 place. So, 3 plus 1 is 4. And the number to the right of 1000 place will become 0 and the number to the left of 1000 place will remain the same. Therefore, the answer is 24,000. Therefore, 23,863 will be round off to 24,000. So, similarly, we will do the round off of other numbers also to the 10,000 place, lakh or 10 lakh place. The rule is remained same. Now, that's all for this session. Hope you all understand the concept. Thank you all.